Guys, Tully here. Welcome to the D Squad. Today we're going to be looking at this thing, the mysterious box of goodies. And most of you will probably like them. And so, what this is, I will be doing this every Saturday, but if I can't, I'll just put it on Friday and then do it on Saturday if I'm busy on Saturday. So, all you have to do is blindfold yourself, choose something out of the bag, and then you'll be doing something based on that project, on that thing. So, here we go. Oh, mascara. Longer last. My makeup wipes. So I've got my makeup wipes. I'm going to be doing makeup tutorials. Oh, but I'm going to have to wipe it. So I'm going to keep on because this mascara actually really really stays on and it tries and captures your eyelashes out, which is really, really bad. Most of you can see that. Shut my door. You don't want my way out of it. So you put it under your top eyelash, blink. So let me get myself a mirror. Oh my. Well, it looks really nice. That's my light. Now there's a bit at the top by it to wash a bit. I'm going to gently wipe this off. Don't look at my hand, I'm just going to have to use the mirror a minute. That's alright, I'll put on. All gone, but it does hurt your cheek quite nicely. Let's see if I can pick anything. We are going to be based on that project, so let's see if I can pick anything linked in. I want to get right in. Alright, perfume. So what you have to do is get, if you don't know how to spray perfume, you get some perfume bottle and there's this bit here and you put it on your neck. But if you're in a shop and you're trying to see which scent is right for you, you take the lid off, spray it on your wrist, sniff it, and if you don't like it, you put the lid back on and you put it back. So that's what I normally do. So that they smell really nice. So I always go Smell-O-Vision or smell tablets or smell phones. So that's it, and let's grab this out before we do anything else. This is kind of the same thing, but this is body spray. So you have to get this, if you've got charlie spray, you have to get this cap. You just have to spray it, and it goes all over you, and that's really nice, and you should get it. Show you the lid cap. You want to get this peach colour one. In like perfume shop. And I've got the second one. I don't know which colour this is, but it's a bit like this. The same lid as colour as the cap. So you could look for this one as well. That's a nice scent. Yeah, that's a nice scent. And then we have, I don't have much of this left to rock me. That's a nice scent too. This is so, that's what one this is. This is so simple and this is so rock me. So, but this is perfume, this is body spray. So I have any others? Oh yes, I have this other body spray too. It's called So Simple, but this is this, but that's body spray. So it's kind of the same scent, I think. Yeah, same scent. It's So Simple. Oh, knitting needle. And this is, I just got this, and this is dancing. Cubes? I don't know. But it's this kind of one, if you see that anywhere. That one has a nice scent too. But it's a bit strong. I need a gas mask. And you can check out my sunglasses. I have better ones. Now let's get to lipstick. Lip gloss, actually. Right, I have this, I need to clean it here. Let's just clear that with my makeup wipes. Dry it with my thing. So you can see this. Everyone. Hi. Hi. Kind of, and then you've got a bunch of different sets. I did have the names for them, but that went missing, so I did have an eyeshadow one of these as well, but my sister had to get that at home. So this is, I think I've tried all of them. This one. It doesn't really highlight your lips that much. So now we're going to try this one, and we're going to keep going along. Same thing, it doesn't really highlight your lips. Nah. I'll just wipe the one. This off. And we just tried this one, that's one. And now we're going to try this one on the end. Got some of all these holes. And I think we're just going to try this one. Try this one and this one. Let's try the one that has been touched first. But my lips are already kind of a reddy colour anyway. Where did that mirror go? So this is an all.
Christmas after. Like,
no, it doesn't really change colour to my lips because I've already got a ready tone to my lips. So now let's try the one that hasn't been done. There's not much of these. Same again, mate. Don't really show up because it's lip gloss. So, the fact. Alright, this thing is a bit dirty, but I've had this for 2 years, so. Let me just wipe this with my makeup wipe as well. See, it doesn't, it's not great, but this is the best that's in the eyeshadow side. Here's a lot more, here's a lot more, to use this for like, oh yeah, actually I do have a blush on for applying. Oh, and I do have this eyeshadow, so I'll use both eyeshadows. With my brush, my makeup brush. It's here. So look, it's kind of nice. Okay. I just like brushing it in every kind of thing, and then it gives my cheeks all sort of colours. Even in lipstick, I just wipe it everywhere. Done it. Then I can get that on my cheek. So it's just not gave that much colour. So I'm just gonna use this one and just gone wrong, isn't it? Oh no, I'm fine. Look at my makeup right now. Quite a few sorts of things now. Right, now we're going to try the eyeshadow. I need to put this in. So where's that eyeshadow I said I'd... So I do not use this very often because I consider this as a special occasion. So I'll do one corner. Maybe this bronze. It's color to highlight my eyes a bit. So close your eyes, I might not be good at this. Wait. Let me just see if I can get a lot of the bronze. I'm gonna wipe that off now. Thanks guys for watching. I have to end now. I might be able to do a bit more makeup on the next one, but thanks for watching guys. Bye.